只要一走入会场，就能感受志工的热情接待。马来西亚巴生医疗志工首度举办大型联谊，现场到来了79位医护人员。
就是那个 conference 过后的中博那个，我们就是召集大家一起来，就是感恩他们。还有就是我们也是会欢迎新的 team 啊，会员进来。
The nursing care should be given with TLC tender loving care。
在仁医年会找回投入医疗领域的出发心。服务于政府医院已有37年的护士长赛温上台见证分享。
The surgery is a beautiful platform because you are guided. You just don't do things on your own. You feel very satisfied when you are able to give something back to those who need.
仁医会志工也分享跨海义诊的感动，同时鼓励医护人员投入，为在地居民守护健康。
It really opens my mind that people are doing good.And they reach to the people who are in the remote area.
We are too focused on worldly. We don't focus on what our heart really needs lah. It's happening here lah. So we need that support from our people to our people.
化感动为行动，期许慈济人文能走入医护人员心中，不止守护生命，也让医疗更有温度。大爱新闻刘海伦、戴辉达，马来西亚。